was the biggest trouble man from out Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was the top man at his craft. Then his number came up, but he was kind of flashes in the army now. A blown reveille. He's a boogie, boogie, bugle boy, company B. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. He really got him down because he couldn't jam. Can't seem to understand. Because the next day the cap went out and tried to defend. A toot, a tilly out of tune, they're blowing eggs in the bar. The boogie rhythm can't blow another as the basic guitar is blowing with them. Now the company jumps for him as reverie. He is a boogie woogie bugle by a company bee. He was a boogie woogie bugle by a company bee. Woo! When he played a boogie woogie bugle, he was busy as a bee.
And the company jumps. He's a boogie woogie bugle boy, company B.
Steps to the atta, toot toot. They're going to the bar.
They can't blow it off unless the basic guitar is with the bar. Now the company jumps, and he is rattly. He's a boogie woogie bugle boy, company B.
Go! Da 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 da. Here she smokes it. Ooh, thief in me. Wash your legs.
He was a famous trouble man from out Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was a top man at his prime. Then his number came up, but he was kind of bad. She's in the army now, blowing reveille. He is the boogie woogie bugle by a company. Run tilly a tilly a da toot toot.
Dance tilly a tilly a da.
Thank you very much.